see eye to eye, like the beginning of my story.